My name is Professor M.S. Rao. I have published over 45 books, including the bestseller 21 Success Authors for CEOs. I'm an executive coach and a keynote speaker. My mission is to build 1 million students as global leaders by 2030. So far, I have trained more than 40,000 students as global leaders. In this video, I would like to talk about my best-selling book titled Secrets of Successful Public Speaking: How to Become a Great Speaker. In this book, I talked about delivering an impromptu speech. Impromptu speech means suddenly you are asked to deliver a speech. That is known as an impromptu speech. Usually people are scared of giving speeches in public places. It is said that next to death is speaking in public places. But delivering an impromptu speech is much more challenging unless you are a professional. When I was in Malaysia, twice I was asked to deliver an impromptu speech. Once there was no speaker, I was asked to come to the dais and deliver a talk. I delivered. Second time, suddenly I was asked to deliver an impromptu speech. So what I did was, first I thanked the event organizer for giving me the opportunity. Second, I just posed a question to the audience. By that time, I got some ideas about the topic, and gradually I moved on to the presentation. Usually what we do is, in conventional speech, we follow PEP. P means point, then E means example, then again P means point. In unconventional speech like impromptu, we should follow EPE. That means first example, then point, then again example. Usually, speakers must take three ideas and back up each idea with an example or anecdote or a story, because stories are usually liked by the audiences. If you deliver more than three ideas, audiences may not be able to digest. So don't overload the audiences by giving too many ideas. Take only three ideas and share with examples or stories or with anecdotes. The takeaway from this video is, practice is the key to become a successful speaker. When you want to become an impromptu speaker, what you must do is, you must listen to inspiring speeches of great speeches by Martin Luther King, Winston Churchill, Abraham Lincoln. So if you could listen to them, or if you could listen to their scripts, you'll be able to understand how they successfully connected with their audiences. So take up only three ideas, back up each idea with example or anecdote or a story to hammer home your message. I would appreciate if you could like, comment and share this video with your connections. I also appreciate if you could subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much for your time.